Israel strikes in Gaza after fire balloons launched. In a statement, the Israel Defense Forces, IDF, said its fighter jets had hit military compounds operated by Hamas in Khan Yunis and Gaza City. It said, terrorist activity took place in the compounds, and that the IDF was prepared for all scenarios, including the resumption of hostilities, in the face of continued terror acts from the Gaza Strip. The Palestinian news agency Wafa reported that aircraft bombed a site in the main area, south of Khan Yunis, and another south of Gaza City, causing material damage. A Hamas spokesman said on Twitter that Palestinians would continue to pursue their brave resistance and defend their rights and sacred sites in Jerusalem. The IDF said the strikes were carried out in response to the arson balloons launched from Gaza into Israel on Tuesday. In recent years, militants have frequently sent helium balloons and kites carrying containers of burning fuel and explosive devices over the Gaza border. The devices have caused hundreds of fires in Israel, burning thousands of hectares of forest and farmland. The airstrikes were the first carried out under Israel's new government, which took office on Sunday, ending Benjamin Netanyahu's 12 years in power. Naftali Bennett, the new prime minister, is a right-wing nationalist who heads a coalition of eight parties spanning the entire spectrum of Israeli politics.